So the Kings of the Weekend's new video, Crazy, is finally out.
You got the love that gon' make me lose my mind, boy. Don't you get it? Got me acting crazy. Mambe, shot your lot up my night.
And it features quite a mix of artists from across the spectrum. The Kings say they've always been about these kind of collaborations. Cool.
So we actually started doing the beats ourselves with Tillerman and Lasty from Select Play, out here at the Entertainment Studio. And we had like a nice vibe, you know, the whole rugged feel. I could feel myself grinding. And then we decided that like Float would be a dope feature because I love the voice from some of the stuff I heard with Tira before as well. So we brought her in, wrote some stuff for her, like it sounded great. Then we had to get McCoy himself to come in like and do the ad-libs, shy in the back and you know, all the cool stuff like that only he does. But the song needed something like amazing, and that's when Nadia and Akai came in, because we spoke that we needed to do something together, and I felt like this was a perfect project. Names agreed, then voila, you know, like a whole year later almost, Crazy's finally out.
With the video fresh out the oven and available now on all social platforms, Spare Naves tell us it is totally an embodiment of what the single is about, which is most what the video is supposed to do, ne?
People have been so surprised by it, you know, like that it's so professionally shot and like it's just a fun video. I mean, it's us vibing the whole time. There's no like cool shots, it's just like being posted up with champagne or whatever. We're there just dancing and you know, we like, I like the old school sense of it, how we all like into the camera like that and just having a great time and hoping that what we felt when we were shooting it actually comes out there and people enjoy it like that as well.
The single is off the Kings' first album of 2017, just in the nick of time, huh, gents? But next year will be better, they promise.
We're currently working on the Kingsway Volume 2. There's some people that we're working with on there. We got a song with El Bobo Dirango. We're working on something with Professor as well. So we're kind of going to see which one out of that plus a few more is going to be our song for summer 2017. People must just stay tuned to Ad Spectacular, at DJ Naves, at Kings of the Weekend for more info.